addiction a little bit, and it doesn't end up too well for them. In fact, it's kind of like kissing a tornado. And if you try to kiss a tornado, what's going to happen? I mean, you're going to get wound up right into that tornado. And so flirting with addiction not only can have huge consequences for your personal and professional life,